perfectly ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport around here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. Day noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion. There are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, the atmosphere, Peter, certainly doesn't feel like a friendly. We all know about the quality we have on show here, so I hope that the crowd demand as much as they can get, and I hope the players will oblige them.
The whistle. Ruben Dias.
Sergio Gomez.
Foden. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Kyle Walker. Doku. To Walker. And here's De Bruyne.
Bernardo Silva.
Back to passing here, really. Haaland! And for a moment, time stood still.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
De Bruyne. Oh, it's come loose. Bernardo Silva. Now it's Foden. Great. Now the finish! Just gorgeous. The most glorious, delicious of touches. Followed up with an unerring finish. I doubt very much that this was in the script. Nkunku.
Well, the two sides separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point.
And the score is 1-0. He's got away. Doku. Red, nice interception. Now then, the ball's come loose. Moved on forwards, and he's picked out the run. He's left his man. Rodri did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Oh, good ball. Can he finish? He's scored! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. We knew what was coming, and he has outboxed the keeper again.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
Starting to look very comfortable.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
De Bruyne.
Haaland.
Oh, that's a key interception.
Sterling. And it's Chilwell. Foden stands tall and stands strong. Bernardo Silva. And it's De Bruyne. De Bruyne powering forward here. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. James.
Yeah, Peter, just have a look at this and see how the strikers are drifting into wide positions now.
And that's tactical, is it? It's not been forced on them.
No, it's all related to the hope of creating space for midfield runners.
Ruben Dias. De Bruyne.
Now it's Haaland.
Now it's Foden. De Bruyne.
Oh, that's a very decent ball now. No, he's not getting his way this time. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Palmer. Now it's Haaland. It's a good run down the left-hand side. The ball is loose and the chase is on. And he's managed to get rid. And that is going to be the final action of the first half.
Good attack on the first 45 minutes.
But it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a...
Here we go again. Chilwell. And it's Sterling. Nicely intercepted. Haaland. It's Bernardo Silva. Looking for options for movement. Haaland! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Haaland simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Doku. Now it's Haaland. Foden at his creative best. He set up two goals. Real chance!
There's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Two goals on the day, and he may not yet be done. Nil, and things are starting to look awfully cosy. James.
Well, they've stamped some authority on things, but how much more authority can be generated?
Not time. Excellent interception.
De Bruyne.
He's gone for goal! And he's done very well to deal with it.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Have their second corner now. And now a sudden chance to counter. Sight. some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Shot could... Haaland!
That's so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
And he's done it again. He's got his second.
Changes then in quick succession.
It's become a case of men against boys.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Doku!
And he's missed it.
Doku put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Bernardo Silva gathers from the goal kick.
Nkunku.
And he's had it nicked away.
That is a great pick out.
In the keeper.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
So, third quarter of the game.
And now they can spring out of defence.
Going to get any further than that. Foden with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
Great defending, strong and determined.
Out to the right.
Well, that is one way to stop him.
Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated.
And here's Sterling.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Gallagher. Thiago Silva. And it's Thiago Silva.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Haaland. Well, the manager here is telling his defence to come right back, I think.
Well, I think he's telling them that they need to get a little more cautious here, because it's clear he doesn't want them just chasing and running down everything. He wants a little more conservatism to kick into this game.
Time for a change of personnel.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain...
Haaland!
Keeper always had the measure of that. So their fourth quarter of the game.
Gets his head to it! Oh, almost a sixth!
directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away.
Nkunku.
And that's surely a foul, free kick.
Gallagher.
Oh, here's a chance! Oh, terrific save.
Pitches it off him.
A real chance to break.
That's interception. His positioning was spot on.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Last chance, perhaps.
Haaland played out to the left flank.
Now the counter. Ake
does really well to win the ball back.
The referee brings it to a close.